I do have a new drone design that should be better at isolating the source of the sounds.
Done. And maybe next time I can weigh in before on the number that we need to scan?
As I mentioned, the confidence model is complex. You just want to find the whales.
Guilty.
Hey, Mirai. I'm seeing alerts on the south buoy if you want to pull them down.
Okay. Let's see what mysteries this buoy unlocks. Something?
I've deployed acoustic modems to transmit from other sensors.
For those of you who have no idea what he's talking about, he means we use sound to transmit data. So we can have Wi-Fi in the ocean.
Impressive. What kind of bandwidth do we get?
Like 1990s dial-up. Fun alert. Looks like some young dolphins are having a play date. Hey guys, can I take a turn?
Well, you don't see that every day. At least I don't.
Frankly, neither do I. Company.
Unbelievable. That sounds too close to be outside the research zone.
One of the waypoints went down. Do you think that's related?
Yeah, probably.
Red light must mean a serious alert.
Yeah, dead battery.
Whoa! Octopus!
I think it went in that cave.
I'd like to go in that cave.
Let's be real. There's no way I'm not squeezing through here to follow that octopus.
We'll definitely want to practice diver rescue at some point.
Well, maybe.
Mirai, please be careful.
Hey there. Sorry to spoil your hiding place. Thank you.
biochemical emittance triggered this whole area.
Because of me. Not because of me, but because I configured the sensors to detect stress in the coral population.
Okay, let's find out what's causing that stress.
Mirai, please collect biosamples from any of the distressed corals.
Happy to oblige.
For those watching, these sensors help us understand what leads to resiliency in corals so we can help breed it into other species.